My name is Junseok Park, and I'm a PhD candidate in bio and brain engineering. And I'm studying in KAIST. Our lab belongs to the BSRC, that means it's Bio Synergy Research Center, which is one of the biggest projects in South Korea. The main area of studying is finding the drug candidate chemical compound for the Parkinson's disease. We are looking for some chemical compound which will be work in that signaling pathway in the brain. Our research platform needs to be efficient and the scalability and the productivity and secure, and need to be a 24/7 7-day services, because our platform for the open platform, so the many people can connect to our platform. So we adopt the clouding computing technology into our research project as a verification method. And for the prediction method, we needed the scalability, because our server pump is limited. But if we want a time saving for our research topics, if we can use a lot of the computing resources at once. So at the time, we thought that the cloud computing may be the solution for to solve that problem. So we adopt the cloud computing technology into the research project. When we contact to the AWS in South Korea, they directly contact us, and they willingly support us right away. So we choose the AWS because we expect that this team can be very helpful to the project. We use many kind of the AWS, the product EC2 instance, and the load balance. For the load traffic control, we are using the NLB and the ALB. And for the security region, we are using the Shield. And for the fast connection for our user, we are using the CDN. And also we are using the RDS for our database on the cloud. And also we are using DMS for migrating the data from the local system to the RDS. Also, we are using Lambda and SQS and SNS to secure our data transfer. So we are using a lot of the AWS service.